So as the title says, I'm doing an Ls400 6-speed manual LS swap, and I'm really not gonna talk too much about it other than just getting started. So for, I guess, this episode or this upload, we're just gonna get straight into the detailing part. I do have some parts on the way, so the next episode probably will be me just pulling the motor in it. So with that, let's get into the time lapse. Just a real quick example, I did wash off the car real quick, but this is just a hand pad I did real quick, like very light. You can already see the difference. Obviously there's a lot of scuffing, there's some really deep scratches and really deep, let's call it pitting and watermarks. But I mean, after we do the car, it's gonna look a hell of a lot better. So let's get to it.
She's got eyes of the bluest skies. Is it?
So that was just one pass over here. It kind of, it does look better compared to like over here. Like, look at that. Definitely remove most of the junk, I guess. I just need to get something a little bit. I see this would benefit from very quick light sand, depending on how thick the material's left, but look, like, I mean, it's gonna be night and day. And this isn't supposed to be perfect. I don't need it to be perfect. Just to get this car looking a little bit better, so yeah.
And then when I see her face, it takes me back to that special place. And if I stare too long, I'd probably break down and cry. As if they thought of rain, I'd hate to look into those eyes and ever see an ounce of pain. Her hair reminds me of a warm, safe place where as a child I'd hide and wait for the thunder and the rain.